in one of each number or any repeats or some shit. Each line. I'm gonna take a break. Brush teeth. I'm gonna go. I might go out. Go grab some drinks. I'm gonna probably heat up some food. It's probably gonna be good, like 20-minute break. But I got 6 hours. I can get a little break action. I don't want to stop just yet, so I'll just have to go with the longer break. I'll be back. Put this somewhere else. A bad spot all around. Slide that there. Back in a minute. A few minutes. Appreciate you watching, folk.
Thank you. be back. Open up a curtain.
Tired per se, but I feel slow. I mean, it's the time of day. I doubt the me part's helping much. Yeah, I ate some food. So. I'm sure people are sick of this fucking song. Save the fate for later, man. They can wait, man. As we're gaining stamina, play it while we do the other shit. Alright. Let me grab this. I want to get some game done. We might be able to solve puzzles on the run, you know? Appreciate you guys, you're just sitting there chilling, or in here just to talk or something, if you don't care about the game. It means a lot. It does. Let's go heading on up. The Norwell Wall is just up the path, he says. Okay. Could have brought a bigger boat, man. Some of that turkey. Mine has seen better days. Fixing a sign. Why not? I'm gonna rip through some fucking like muscle or fat or something shit there. All the tiles on the signpost fell off. Herschel and his friends need to put the sign back to the way it was. Help them out by moving and rotating the tiles to fix the sign. Oh shit. Seeing better days. What direction it's supposed to face? I mean, we assume that it's a like a wall. Maybe it's a triple high one. Shit. I don't think this is terribly complicated, but holding this piece of turkey, eating it, breaking up the train of thought. Let me set the turkey down a little bit on my leg here. I'm just confused as to what this over here is. It's not really much that just fits. I mean, maybe it's not important. Got it.
I think this may be it. Looks as if I got it.
Looks as if I've got it. Oh, good. Thank God this turkey's tender as fuck. Otherwise, this would be very hard to eat. What do you boys think, man? White or brown gravy? For me, there's no contest, man. It's always the white gravy. It was good on everything. Even if shit's not for gravy and you put it on it anyways, fuck it. Gravy in general is horrible for you, but I mean, it's leftovers. I don't really like brown that much. I haven't had it in forever. Jesus. Like this whole time, I'm just like holding this up off camera. All right, all fixed. Not that I use the hen coins all that often. I need to use them more. As I get all of these hen coins, and I always have a shitload by the very end, but it's like, that's half the fun of the game, is just figuring out yourself. But if I end up just sitting there for more than like a couple minutes, just sort of stumped, like I need to use them. I've been trying to use them a little bit more this game. I've been going alright. Turkey mouth. What is he doing? Creepy crawlies, mum. I mean, if you didn't care about getting them on your own, then it's like... you might as well just get the answers to everything online. That's why, like, if you use a full 5 hen coins, like, it gives you the fucking answer, usually. And even up to that point, it's pretty damn close. Friends. A muddy mess. A bloody mess. How many people cross the bridge? Trick question. How many people crossed? There's not... some of these people aren't crossing. Maybe two, right?
I think this may be it. Looks as if I got it.
Clever girl. I like the clever ones that you can figure out quick. Instead of the not clever ones that just take hours. There's always that one in each fucking late in game, one or two that you just sit there forever on. We'll see if we have some of those. I mean, I guess that's what the hand coins are for. Oh. Maybe I won't spend that long. That was tasty. Fucking mic set. Jesus. Wish the boom came a few inches back. The boom's like... not the boom, though. The pop filter is like a good inch too far to the left. Which has never been a big deal until 3DS, because that extra inch of vision lets me sit in some different positions. Now let's go ahead and slam down on a few fate turns here. Stylus.
There it is. The Wall of Norwell.
What does it all mean, Randall?
I don't have it all quite worked out yet, but I have decoded some of the glyphs, and I'm certain that this entire wall is one big map. Have a look, Herschel. Tell me you see it.
A map to where?
That's the question, isn't it?
To nowhere.
But the greater question is, Herschel, do you like puzzles?
Kill yourself, my man. I like hen coins because they tell me how to solve puzzles. Window is open a bit. Oh god, like a giga version of this? These are always easiest right at the beginning, man. If you go much past the beginning, you're fucked. What?
Here goes.
That was it. That's what I meant to do, dude.
Puzzles can be quite.
Yeah, it's
fun.
So easy, man. Who the hell would complain about one of those? Points to my fucking dick. Let's go.
Norwell's secret.
The brilliant best friend. Best friends forever, dude. Till you die. Oh my gosh, she just sits here as a worry ward all time. I like how he says that. That's Slayton's line now too. Oh, sorry. Keep hitting the mic, boys. Very sorry.
These are my notes, decoding the writing on the mask. I've rechecked them many times.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Akbadin. Jesus, dude. That's kind of a bitch, man. That's what an archaeologist does, man. Like, unearth shit. Like, if there's a little risk, then they gotta do it. Somebody's gonna, like, jack it. Or if she did this all, who knows? Like, there's a little risk, but it could go in late, and she knows she could stay out. They're not back in, you know, 10 hours. Like, should be allowed to go if they want, man. No trouble. Just a bitch being a bitch. I mean, I get you're worried for somebody, but you gotta cool off a bit, man.
Give me the mask. You're acting like a... There now. There's no need to cry. Everything will be fine. Just trust me. Huh?
You sound just like my brother. Before he left. And he never came back, Randall.
She tears off that priceless relic. God damn it! Her brother.
I know I said I wouldn't do anything dangerous, but I need that mask, Angela.
How about you reassure her? Tell her Layton's coming with you.
I'm sorry about what happened to your brother, but I'm not him.
Randall, can we just drop this for now?
No, Herschel, we can't. Look, Angela, I know this is hard for you, but please...
Please what? Please let you go and endanger yourself while I just sit here and wait for you to never come back?
No, you could send somebody in after fucking, like, 6 hours, man.
I will come back. I promise. I have to do this, Angela. I can't just live in my father's shadow my entire life. I need this, and I need your help to do it.
Randall.
Alright.
It's all right, Miss Angela. Master Randall will return. I know it.
Oh, Henry. You startled me. I didn't know you were there.
You needn't worry, Miss Angela. Master Randall said this would be his last expedition. Isn't that right?
Yes?
Did you really say that, Rat?
Of course, this will be my last and greatest trip into the ruins. Angela, please.
All right. As long as you promise not to do anything dangerous or stupid.
Nothing dangerous.
Why does it matter if it's the last
sure
one?
I don't do anything stupid.
Or not, you know? Like, who cares if it's the last one? She didn't want him to go on this one. God, she's so easy, man.
Right. I need to go home. I'm exhausted. Please, be careful.
Or you could wait outside of the fucking place.
Always. Henry, would you mind escorting her home?
Not at all.
So, Herschel, we're going to unearth the most important archaeological find in history. Aren't you excited? Let's go back to my place and make sure we have enough supply.
All right. I do hope you intend to keep your promise, Randall.
So this guy knows about everything that's happening, and he could be really into this, and he might know even more. If he's got bad intents. Could be after the other mask, the real treasure. Might have been leaving some shit out.
If only we had listened to Angela. Mirrors unmasked.
After finding the truth behind the masked gentleman's past miracles, we went to the Gallery Plaza. There, we witnessed innocent bystanders being lifted into the air before they disappeared.
Were they?
Within minutes, the police arrested Alphonse Dalston on suspicion of aiding the masked gentleman. Could it be that he was the mastermind behind this series of incidents?
No. Hell no. He might be a part of it, but no.
On our third day in Montador, I wondered, had we come any closer to the truth?
No. Henry's the most suspicious. Possible it's Angela. Unlikely. Luke Fiasco. I'm a professional, goddamn it, woman. Look at that smug face, man. She's pretty wifey, dude. Alright. City Hall it is, man. We only missed two. Not bad. Oh, we missed two in the last area. They let you freely roam around this area, so we'll go do those right now. See if there's any new ones. Thank you kindly, sir.
And you can only share.
Sir, oh, sir, indeed. Ah, I fucked up my turn. God damn it. Sucks when you don't use your Infego, your abilities before you actually attack. You're just farming quick. Sometimes I do the turns differently. If I get a crispy buster first turn. Little boy was walking around town when he came to a stop and just watched people move around for a bit. Moving around in three distinct patterns I've shown. What does in profile mean? What the fuck? What is it? Does anybody know what in profile? Does that mean like standing next to each other? Like? I feel like it's gotta be some gimmicky shit. It came to a stop. I thought he was walking around town. Profile. I mean, I figured the park, it could be the park because it could be somebody like on a swing set, somebody run around, somebody just seesaw, you know. Clock tower, I don't see why you would do that. Does it have to be one of these? Is it a gimmick? Try the park. Maybe the park has some kind of place you can chill. Okay.
Puzzles are made to be solved.
Hopefully it's the swing set idea and all that shit. Okay, good.
Get fucked, lad. Get fucked.
The mind of a genius.